We are observing a number of learners testing positive for COVID-19, especially in boarding schools, and also the cases from the police holding cells. This is true for Onanjokwe, Nana, Rundu, and Usagos districts. All stakeholders involved should continue to put efforts to contain further transmission in closed settings. Equally important, the community member in this area should be extra vigilant. We have recorded a total number of 345 learners across the country who tested positive for COVID-19. Oshikoto region recorded the highest number with 170, followed by Khomas with 68. And this showed that there is an active transmission, and we encourage everybody to adhere to preventive measures in schools and in closed settings. Also, since the school has started, the learners are now identifiable as a separate group from the community. All the number of cases that are more than 10 per district are either from hostels or from correctional facilities.